For the first time, we make it into Buffalo's hardest-hit neighborhoods. Here, the snow is over 6 feet deep. The entire landscape has changed. On Lilac Street in South Buffalo, I come across Donna and Sean Yeager. The mother and son have spent the break in the snowfall trying to free their car. So how long did it take you to get this far?
4 or 5 hours.
And what's the goal? What are you trying to do?
Just make a path to get down the street and get functional again.
Across the street, neighbor Rick Gayhart has lived in Buffalo all his life and never seen a snow like this. You had this cleared off, you said?
It was all cleared off last night.
Yep. So everything that I see on that car now is what fell last night?
Yes, right. Don't watch out, you're gonna fall.
That's Wayne Knepper. He's just beginning the job of trying to clear out his car. He starts at the roof and digs down. Why are you trying to get out? I mean, where are you gonna go?
Just get it off the street so they can plow.
Here, the tools that usually handle the snow struggle to clear any kind of path. It's exactly the problem the city has trying to remove 6 feet of snow dumped over 10 square miles.
When you have these major lake effects that come in, they dump a lot of snow, and instead of pushing them and piling up on people's property, we tend to haul them and dump them here.
So the city is hauling the snow out of the hardest hit areas, one truckload at a time. Contractors have been brought in and now run their rigs 24 hours a day.
They load you up and we come back here and dump it off and go back for another one. A little bit at a time, it's gonna be a long time, but do what we can do.
At this former railroad terminal, front end loaders try to push the snow around to make room for more. Buffalo's known for its snow, but not like this. Before the week is out, some parts of town could see an entire year's worth of white.